Roscoe Police are called after a body was found at a local park. Police responded to Kelly Myers Park around 1:40 this afternoon. That's where they found a dead male. Officials aren't sharing his identity until family is notified. Police say there isn't a threat to the public. Now, this is an ongoing investigation.